And Autopax Kenya, an electric vehicle manufacturer, has partnered with Kofa, a sustainable energy solutions company, to set up an electric motorcycle assembly and distribution plant in the country. The partnership is expected to increase production of efficient, durable and electric motorcycles as the country aims to achieve 100% transition into the electric mobility space by the year 2030. Autopax Kenya, which brought the Autopax year to product that was used by President William Ruto during the Africa Climate Summit last year, is looking to provide key mobility solutions tailored for the Kenyan market. The partnership will also see charging stations put up outside Nairobi.
And we believe that it can be useful in all aspects of industries in the country. And we see a need because there's a huge motorcycle industry at the moment with over 2 million riders today. So we are slowly working towards a greener future to ensure that we can achieve the goals as our president is looking to do.
When you then look at the cost savings, battery prices have dropped enough today to where you can provide that cheaper than petrol. So there's a day one benefit of moving from petrol to swapping.
Vision 2030, tunataka sustainable transport. Tunafikaje hapo? Lazima tuwe na system ya transport ambayo pia inajali afya yetu, inajali mazingira yetu na kila kitu.